also you have to have the proper environment for companies to bring their money back home. You can't have a company make money or park money overseas and then double tax them when we come back. They come back home and charge them 35% again. That's chasing capital away. That has to be changed. And it would be a good idea for us to give serious consideration to get rid of all this income tax and corporate taxation.
They've been in Japan since World War II. They've been in